I was really excited for the Season 13 ranked update. From the limited info we heard, it sounded awesome. I then played it. I couldn't help but feel I was playing Warzone, and if I wanted to feel like that, I would be playing Warzone. You now can't get points unless you play a circle, wait for top 5, and play for super safe third parties. Even if you get 10 kills in round 1, you can still finish in minus RP in bronze. This is a change that feels like it was made for streamers and the unemployed, and a giant middle finger to everyone else. Good luck getting ranked up when playing with randoms. This change was hard to see, mainly because the majority of us enjoy Apex Legends for the fast-paced action, rewarding us equally for kills and position. Now, if you're not sweating for a really high placement, your kills are worthless. So why play for them when you lose so much RP now outside the top 5, even with the corpses of 2 squads under your teammates' belts? Sorry about the rant. If we knew it was going to be that bad before Season 13, I'd have not been too fussed, but it was built up to be this big thing. The only people who leave this happy are those who can put in 6 plus hours a day with their own squad. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy watching ALGS. I enjoy people not texting me while I'm recording stuff as well. I think it's great. That doesn't mean you should change the game so much now that everyone has to play like that just to break even in points. ALGS is a tournament format. That does not work in ranked. People should be able to play their style to rank up, not the ALGS style. Everyone who's not a pro or a full-time streamer like the Chaos, fast-paced action which leads to constant third parties, but that is just because it's controlled Chaos. If my style is gun-ho, grab 10 kills as a squad and get wiped in the 13th place, that should get me positive points, and I feel like it would in high plat. Well, it would in high plat. If I want to camp 5th and try a third party the final fight to win, fair play, I've played patiently and that should get me points too. The annoying part of this whole thing is that this is how it was. Only in Diamond did you need to start trying to find a balance between the two, and even then there was ways you could lean more one way than another. Now though, in fucking Bronze, I'm being paired with Predators from last season and playing in a style that feels like the ALGS. It's so fucking sweaty. So, do you know what other game forces you to play Ratty and try to get third party for wins? Warzone! Frickin' Warzone! Look where that is now, arguably putting bots in servers. A large part of the COD player base from last year, including its streamers, now want you to change the game to appease them. It was their sweaty cracks that played a part in killing Warzone in the first place. Learn from their mistakes, for goodness sake. Now, taking the emotion out of it, speaking like 90% of YouTubers now, if you want to grind ranked and you're a working person with like adult responsibilities, you're going to have to make sacrifices like an hour's cut, making more time for the game when you would have been with your friends or family, and also putting your kids up for adoption. Now, there is some positives to this. No, I don't mean positives to putting kids up for adoption. I mean Season 13. Team KP is a good choice, especially for support mains who don't get a lot of love. Applying pressure or vision in fights which prove crucial to winning it for the team without doing massive damage themselves, and the map update. Now, on the map update, nothing was there on the edge of the map and it rarely gets visited, much like Rwanda. And because of this update, we're being forced to play 7 days consecutively of the weakest, most boring map in the game. Delightful. I don't hate Storm Point, don't get us wrong, but I wouldn't say I like it either. Unlike ranked. Hate it. I have no time for it, and I'll be playing pubs this season, and I'll be talking about Newcastle in the next scripted video, but this next one will be in A1A plays. Do you agree with me, guys? Do you disagree? If so, why? Let's talk about it in the comments section below, and then, you know, till then, hit like, hit subscribe, and I'll be seeing you in the next one. Peace.